Especially if he does that blizzard. I forgot to change up all the potions. Obtain the power of ice! Blizzard has been upgraded to Blizzara. Go ahead and set the items up then. Take out this. Take out. To himself. All I gotta say, he did it to himself. Is it literally just jump down? Yep, it is.
Okay, Jafar. Back to your lamp.
Power of fire. Fire's been upgraded to Fira. Ansem's report one.
Jasmine? Jasmine!
Yep, of course. She comes into my lap.
Whoa, we better get out of here! Jasmine!
Yeah. was just cold, bro. So Jasmine's no longer in Agrabah. So alright, let's go find her. Sorry, I can't take you with me.
Why not?
I sure wish we could. But we can't. If we take him to another world, we would be meddling.
Earth to Al. Hello, you still have one wish left. Look, just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Apparently you should have two.
Ow!
A deal's a deal, Genie. Now you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master. But if you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Sorry, Al. I'm done taking orders from others.
Oh my god.
But a favor? Now that's entirely different. I guess I could give that a try.
So,
after all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie is Homer Simpson.
Just leave it to me!
That smarmy vizier could have had him. If someone had stuck around to give him a hand.
Hey, I did my part. I brought the princess, didn't I?
Jafar was beyond help, consumed by his own hatred. One should beware of letting it burn too fiercely.
Whoa, lighten up. I'm as cool as they come, okay? By the way, kid, have we got something special for you?
Huh?
We had a deal, yes? You help us, and we grant you your wish.
Curry!
Go to her. Your vessel is waiting.
Just remember, this is no pleasure cruise. It won't be a pleasant voyage.
Why are you doing all this for me? What's the catch?
Catch? What's the catch? Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish. But lest we forget, I kept my end of the bargain.
Learn to summon Genie! Wishes, Green Trinity. Oh, he's got an extra slot now. Like it. Alright, let's save. Board the gummy ship. Magic lamp. Wasn't there a trending marketing accessory shop? Could the storm page be from Merlin's book? Let's return to town, give it to him. Warp away! Let's go to accessory shop first. Hey there. Bye bye, girl. Why don't you go up into the tree? Let everybody see you.
Aw, I'm not doing it.
Boop, 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 boop. Hello, Moogles. Welcome, Kupo. Let's synthesize. I wish I would tell you what this did. Alright, let's make one of these. Let's make one of these. And let's make one of these. Alright, equipment. Let's go on Sora here. I'd like to keep my AP up if possible. Oh, I can. Dalmatians, nice. Alright, see if we can find any more of these green trinities. Oh yeah, we have postcards. Let's... Oh, mithril shard, okay. Mega potion. Oh yeah, we have this here. I forgot we had this trinity. Oh, nice. More puppies!
Ugh!
Dang, Donald. Why'd you hit that magic a little harder? Oh, we did this one already. Seems we got the red. Abilities. Let's see. We got a couple more. Combo bonus. Ooh, that'll be good. Let's equip bonus. I'm not gonna worry about guard. Okay, this is the puppy. Let's see if we got some more gifts. We may have. Oh, we did! We get another gift! Getting all the wonderful monies. Alright, let's go to... just gonna roll the freaks. I wanna go to Merlin's. Treasure chest over there? No. But there is a treasure chest back there. And we don't have this one yet. Well, we did get Pooh Bear. So where's Pooh Bear? There's Pooh Bear! Oh, it's right over here. Going into the 100 Acre Woods! The honeybees! Is Pooh gonna be stuck in the tree?
No. Is anyone there?
Oh, it's Piglet! It's Piglet!
What am I to do? I'm all alone. Pooh! Pooh! Where are you? It's me, Piglet.
I know it's you, Piglet.
Don't run, Piglet! I'm only here to help.
Aw, you get so cute.
Oh dear! I was just... never mind. I'm sorry.
Don't be scared. You're looking for Pooh, right?
You know Pooh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
Oh, I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have some honey.
Oh, Papa.
Really?
But
how?
Yeah.
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
But if you take their honey, won't the bees be angry?
Oh!
Let's zoom it out just a wee bit. A bit easier to see him. Sure, let's help him. Oh, hello there, Owl. Good day, Pooh. What are you doing? Using a balloon to get some honey. Splendid idea! Allow me to offer a few pointers. Now Pooh can get honey by floating up this tree with his balloon. The honey is inside the tree hollows, not the beehives you see here. There's quite a lot of honey in these holes. If Pooh gets too close, the bees will come out and protect their honey. Okay.